Morning already? Oh, it's the middle of the day, it seems. Then let me just get dressed. Okay, not too shabby. Now, time for breakfast. Oh, hey, Mom. Hey, brother. Oh, finally, Spoopy, come down to get something to eat. And you finally wake up. Yeah, you've been out for hours, like normally. I'm sorry. Again. Like always. Now get yourself something to eat and then we can do something else later. Let me just go into the kitchen to get something to eat because I'm really hungry. Now what? Now there needs to be stored more food then. I swear, we have been losing food for the last month. What the heck? You slime. Some bread. Let's not take all of it. Let's give Mom and brother some. And milk. Let's, I think Mom doesn't like milk. Or brother, he likes water. Okay, water is over here. Because they like it hot. I have no idea why, but I do. I think I'm coming up with a cold. Here you go. Thank you, honey. Thanks, sis. No problem. Here's your water. And here's your... Oh. Wait, let me just... Here's your water. Oh my god, will you stop giving it back to me? Oh my god, there, water. And now you, Mom. There you go. So... Why is there a cake here and why are you two over here? I'm pretty sure you're supposed to be a guard right now and you're supposed to be doing some queen stuff. Why are we here? Well, it's about marriage. What? Yeah. I don't know why I'm here, but Mom wanted to have some family time. Okay. I could deal with that. Now please tell me, what's up? I mean, yeah, sorry about that, guys. Why did you call me again? Something about marriage, right? Yes. We're going to have a marriage community time at some point and you need to be ready. Why me? Why not him? I mean, he's my brother. He can deal with it. Not as well as you can. He's a rather shy boy, as you know. Yeah, I know that, but still. Okay, so marriage? Why though? I mean, it's kind of useless anyway. It's not useless, it's for our kingdom. Fine, I can deal with it. But can I choose who I'm marrying? I'm sorry, honey, but your brother will choose. What? This doofus. Hey, will choose for me. Are you saying that? Yes. No, that's it. I'm leaving. I'm going into my secret place, and you cannot come because I know you know where it is. Why does this always have to happen to me? Of all people in the world, why me? I mean, I'm not even that perfect. I mean, look at me. Guess we'll have to live with it now. Or will I? I could run away from this. Or I could just go to my friend and talk about it. I'll come get it later. Plus, I need to get home. And it is his story. By the way, guys, I'm not done with this whole thing, so I'm sorry if it's bad. Let's get going. Oh, you haven't eaten yet? Honey, don't. Mom. It took me hours to find this woman and now I just lost her. Oh my God. You can ignore me. So, fine. Let's choose. But it must be a good one, okay? Okay. That's it. Good girl. Now you go upstairs. Oh, why? I need to talk about something with your brother. Oh, okay. And then just go upstairs. Like always. I'll just read a book or something. You know exactly why we need to do this, don't you? Yeah, I do. Sadly, we must. Did you just take a bite of that cake? No. Why do you always do this? Well, how should I know? Well, at least I'll choose the right one. Don't choose a crinum, like with your last one. I won't. Well, this book is really good. Princess of the Night, I use a powerful weapon. I can cut through any shield and sword. That's amazing. Honey? Huh? Yes, mother? Come down here, please. Yeah, I'm here. Right now. Did you take it? Did you really? I did that as well as she got mad. Oh. Not my problem. Honey, where are you going? Outside. To a friend, of course. Again, guys, I'm not done with this yet, so there will be more houses later on. Let's get going. Are you home? What are you doing here? I am chilling with a friend. Of course you are. Linda? Yes. Can I go upstairs? Again? Yes, I really like it up there. Of course, you love tiny spaces. I get it. Hey, you finally found out how to use a door. Stop being so mean. Ba-ba-da-ba, ba-ba-da-ba. It's so nice. I'm so happy. Okay. It's still so tiny. Major Animal is my favorite book. Too bad I'm done with it. Hey, Linda. Yes. Do you have a Major book too? Major Animal again. No, I do sadly not. Oh. But my mother has one. You can try to find her. Yes. Okay. She's probably in a... Yeah, no. This house is empty. Wow, nice, but empty. Why, though? Is someone new moving to town? That mustn't be it. Spoopy. Yes, mother. Where have you been? Just get in this book. Oh, okay. It was the best thing I could come up with. Okay. Finally, the slide. Honey, eat the whole cake by yourself and you'll get sick. And now you just step on it. No, you don't do that. Anyway, she's getting late. I'm going to bed. I'll be up there soon. No, you won't. Good point. Get late. Okay. Good night, world. See you tomorrow. Well, guys, I hope you liked this little roleplay. If you did, then leave a like and subscribe. I will do more tomorrow. I can't do it in a hurry right now. I've been posting so little, I need to catch up with my schedule, so I'm posting tomorrow as well. And yeah, I'm trying to post as much as I can right now in this month because Christmas is coming. And I need to make a smudge. See you later, my little spoopy pumpkins. And I love y'all so much. Bye. Don't let the crown queen bite. Bye-bye.